Hello, boys and girls, it's Miss Christina. Today we are reading Erica S. Perl's King of the Zoo.
King of the Zoo by Erica S. Perl. King of the Zoo, written by Erica S. Perl, illustrated by Jackie Urbanovic. They say the lion is king of the jungle, but who's king of the zoo?
Carlos, that's who!
There was no one cooler, or cleverer, or charminger than Carlos. Or so he thought.
Carlos, look! The king of the zoo!
I know, I'm...
Hey! The kangaroo?
Carlos was hopping mad.
The king of the zoo is me! That's who!
Then things got worse. Carlos scratched his head in disbelief.
Not again! The monkey, too? The king of the zoo is me! That's who!
And then things got even worse. Carlos stomped his foot in frustration.
Not again! The elephant, too? The king of the zoo is me! That's who!
And then things got even worse. Carlos growled unhappily.
Not again! The tiger too? The king of the zoo is me! That's who!
And then things got even worse. Carlos stretched his neck out stubbornly.
Not again! The giraffe too? The king of the zoo is me! That's who!
But then things sank to a new low.
Not again! The hippo too? The king of the zoo is me!
That's who.
Who else is king? The pygmy shrew?
Yup!
This had to stop. There was only room for one king.
And that king is me! That's who!
Carlos paced, green with envy. Why did there have to be other kings of the zoo? Carlos saw red.
It just wasn't fair!
He was the best king. Carlos basked in a purple glow. But purple gave way to blue. Was he still the best king? Or had he gotten a little rusty? Carlos went yellow with fear. Maybe he wasn't a king anymore. Maybe no one had even told him.
Grandma, check it out! He's my favorite!
Carlos blinked. Check what out? I don't see any.
Right there! Doesn't he rule?
Carlos blushed. Somebody knew he ruled. Just one single, solitary person. But the funny thing was, it felt like an entire kingdom.
Who still got it? Carlos, that's who.
See?
Well, I'll be. The end.